चलो चलो अंदर चलो जल्दी लाइट बंद कर दो।
Move, move, move! Let's go! He's in here!
What are you doing?
Now!
I've done nothing wrong!
Goddamn spies.
What? No!
Shut up!
He's lying.
No!
Get in the truck.
Hey, hey, hey!
Don't be stupid, lady. Go home.
Get out of here. Go on.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Sir, please, Maggie.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey, where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Area J.
I'm in the middle of something. Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Along, friend.
Looks like rain again.
Yeah.
Might clean this place up at least.
It'll take more than rain for that.
Shit. They're getting closer.
We should get off the streets.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
Since you're chasing down small trinkets all over India.
To join the real fight. This place is a shithole.
True. But it was a strategic stronghold. You've done good, brother. Hey, at least there's running water and toilets, right?
I can't tell you how many. Tired of these small operations. When do we take the fight to the tyrants?
Saav says we need more time to prepare.
The government thinks we're a joke.
You hear that?
They won't think that for
much longer.
Let's check upstairs to be sure.
We've been here for weeks. When do we move on?
Until we pick this place clear. Every piece helps.
Hey, do people see anyone up here?
Besides you.
Smartass. Lots of locals have been sneaking back in.
No one up here but us.
See anything?
No. This dump is held together by steel.
targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell? Got you.
Nowhere to run.
Shit! No.
Back up! Go on for power!
No!
You're late. I thought you were professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Valley of the shadow of death, and I fear no evil because I'm blind to it all. In my mind, my gun, they comfort me because I know I'll kill my enemies when they come. Surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell on this earth forevermore. Said I walk beside the still waters and they restore my soul. But I can't walk on the path of the right because I'm wrong. No, I can't walk on the path of the right because I'm wrong.
What are you doing, kiddo? You really gonna go through with this?
I'm gonna find, and I'm gonna kill every last one of them.
Roar! That dome hammer doesn't scare me. Boom!
Oh no!
More.
Stop. Boy! Your mother's knife. It belongs to you now.
What for?
A test. She taught you to hunt, yes?
Yes, sir.
Then show me what you know. I am hungry. Feed us.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
Your hunt. You tell me.
South?
Is that a question?
South.
Down, boy.
Sorry.
You must think. Do not simply react. Be calm and plan.
It's just, I'm not used to hunting. What happened here? There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up! Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it. You are not ready! Stay back!
My bow back. I can help you fight. I'm ready.
You have yet to prove that.
I need a chance.
You had a chance.
I need another.
Then find that deer. Back away, boy! Here's your chance! Show me you are ready!
Yes, sir!
Back off, little green angel! I'll space your shots! I will draw it for me!
Time!
I will bring it down! You will kill it!
Yes, it?
Do it! Off the ice! No!
Sorry.
Your deer is getting away.
Yes, sir. I can't believe we fought a real troll.
And you froze when I told you to kill it.
I know, but he was staring right at me. How could I look him in the eyes and
him?
Kill?
I thought your mother taught you to hunt.
She did, but I never had to kill him. She always did that part.
Then it is time for you to learn.
Father, look!
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good. No. Finish what you started. Now, you are ready.
For what?
A new beginning.
People see me and think they're safer. But it's not really me they're seeing. Probably for the best. Knowing everything hinges on a guy from Queens sounds as scary as it feels. No pressure, right?
We brought a Shinra soldier along. No way he'd throw all that away for us. What's his name, anyway?
Cloud Strife. And he says it's former soldier. Look, heavy security like this, you want a professional.
We're paying you more than a few gil. You best be worth it.
Look. I don't care about your politics.
You're doing this for the planet. Same as us.
Not interested.
Wait. Get back here!
Someone asked me once if I remembered how it all went down. As if it happened so long ago that anyone could forget. So yeah, I remember. I remember when our homes and our towns turned into graveyards. When the wilderness became our only hope for survival. I remember when the planes fell out of the skies. When the trains stopped running, when the turbines shut down, and the world went dark. remember when they put up the razor wire. Like it was gonna stop anything. And the feds ran out of body bags.
Bro.
And some of us sort of lost our minds.
I think it's dead.
Some lost more than that. Much more. I remember when we lived by a code, when brotherhood meant something, and living meant more than surviving.
Goddamn liar!
So yeah, I remember how it all went down. I don't give a damn about any of that. You know what I remember most? Riding the open road. The smell of your hair. The touch of your skin. I remember you. But those days are gone. Now I'm a drifter. A bounty hunter. A mercenary. And for me, the broken road is all that's left. But I'll always remember.
Here in downtown Detroit. Details are still emerging on what exactly happened. But the hostage taker could be the family's android.
Negotiator on site.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
Daniel, please, I'm
begging you! Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor! There's no way out, Daniel. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies.
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them!
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy?
You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide. Kill you! You can't kill me! I'm not alive! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
It's up to you how the story ends!
To me, Connor. You lied to me.
My My name is Connor. This is our story.
A whole continent away from here?
Yet what is a nation?
Amidst the swirling clouds, Fighter Squadron is trying to help its allies reach safety.
He really is foolish, isn't he?
Yep, he sure is.
Trigger, engage. Caution, bandits inbound. All actors